Revolutions, a one-person exhibition by the acclaimed artist Shepard Fairey. His homage to album cover art dating back to the 30s, 40s. He was a huge fan of Alex Steinweiss and a lot of the people who really went out of their way to make great album cover art. So these are his interpretations of these great genres, folk, blues, jazz, rock, heavy metal. He was able to come in and put his branding on it, which is all about paying attention and the idea that there is a subliminal message that goes on within all forms of propaganda. And he does these as hand-painted multiples. That's an interesting way of being able to make an addition that's not an addition. So there'll be 10 different images of these in this size. These are album cover size, like the large works, hand-painted, unique multiples. These are editions of only 8. So there's 8 of each one of these, but they're all different. You can get one of these for $2,000, or of course, you can buy those individually framed for $250. And that's a signed, numbered work. Of course, they're sold out now, but they were for the people that came in. And we sold box sets during the exhibition. There were 2 box sets. In each set, there were 36. The whole show consisted of 72 of his unique album covers. One of my favorite works is this one that says, "This machine kills fascists," which was on Woody Guthrie's guitar. So all of them have this real personal touch, personal feeling. You can look at each and every one of them and find a story. This piece here, I was told that Shepard and Amanda found this at an antique store, an old crank-up Victrola record player. This is a piece that we would say is the mascot of the show, something that is not for sale, but it really ties it together. Everything Shepard does could easily be bought up by private collectors who have a lot of Shepard's work now. There's people all over the world that collect his works. When we did sell the large works, we only sold one piece to each collector. Everybody that buys anything, at least through our show, and I believe this is through when Shepard sells them, they have a database which tells you who they are. And like right after our show, somebody got in and they were able to buy a set, and it was sold on eBay for over 3 times the amount that we sold them for. And now that person will no longer be able to buy work, and they're trying to get the work really out there to people that love the work and want to be fair about who's able to buy the work. We made sure that the people that waited in line also had a chance to buy the box sets. The line started at about 10 o'clock in the morning. We had thousands of people here, literally. Everybody that did wait in line till the end did finally get in to see the show. Shepard himself is an incredible disc jockey, and he played some amazing songs, as well as hosted the Metallic Mariachis.
He's the one screaming on the end of the night, sometimes ain't on a stage. Shit the tear in your mind, man. Took the bars off, cause it all feels like it's rage. Don't be the rest, get your hands on me, I'm your gonna live my life, can't put it down. Find the system to the weather, we're still there, delivering soul. Shout, sing it, hey. Shout, 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 shout at the devil. Shout, 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 shout at the devil.
It was a great party. And I think one of the strongest exhibitions we've had. Really proud of it. He's a celebrity in his own right. You know, he's 41 now, and he looks like he's 21.
I don't have any cards on me, but I'm not hard to find.
He's as friendly and as genuine and as nice to a fan who will walk in and buy a t-shirt as he is to a celebrity who will come to his opening. And I've witnessed this over and over and over again, and it really is genuine and really reassuring to see someone. So people do love him.
I know it's crazy. It's like New York. It's like the old days back in New York.
Exactly. He is Andy incarnate. No, he really is. And in so many ways, I can't.